NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Gathering Banquet Center, an event center located at 2552 Ben Franklin Highway, is the right place for your event. Many buffet dinner packages to choose from, and it makes any event special and elegant. Call 724-652-1149 and let Gatherings serve.
In Neshannock Township, call 724-656-1553. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township.
Seasons change. And when that summer wind blows in, Seasons Change is ready for you. Seasons change. And when the fall brings that autumn rain, and down come the leaves, Seasons Change is ready for you. In the winter, when the wind blows and the snow, Seasons Change is ready for you. And then it's spring, and things will bloom. And Seasons Change is ready for you. It's Seasons Change. Beautiful shop, right in the Majestic. 134
the dance bar
North Street.
For the Rooster Crows, yes, it's Tony's Lounge. Complete with a great bar, pool, yes, jukebox, and a great seating area that is unbelievable. It'll make you hungry, and a wide selection to choose from, including wings. Yes, specials too. Don't monkey around. Get the
top stories of today. The Pennsylvania Public Utility Commission announced today that there are 8 video conferences and hearings in August to gather the public's input on rate increases proposed by the Pennsylvania American Water Company for water and wastewater services for approximately 2.3 million people in 37 counties across PA. The public input hearings are scheduled for Tuesday, August 18th, Tuesday the 25th, Wednesday the 26th, and Thursday the 27th.
The Wolf administration has released Trauma-Informed PA Plan with recommendations and steps for the Commonwealth and providers to become trauma-informed. The plan includes ensuring all state agencies, policies, and practices are trauma-informed and more focused on prevention and healing.
The Department of Agriculture is warning consumers to properly discard and report unordered or mislabeled seeds shipped from overseas. Consumers nationwide have received seeds in packages suspicious or labeled as jewelry, and these seeds may contain plant diseases, weeds, or invasive plants that could harm Pennsylvania's agriculture and ecosystem, or even worse, be poisonous or fatal. Consumers who receive unsolicited seeds are asked to retain the seeds and the packaging. Report the package to the U.S. Department of Agriculture at 1-800-877-3835.
The Pennsylvania Liquor Control Board has appointed Michael Demko as their new executive director. Mr. Demko currently serves as Chief Operating Officer of the PLCV, overseeing day-to-day operations and conducting core business functions, and he will take his new role on August 8th.
The Pennsylvania Department of Environmental Protection announced the availability of $1 million in grant funding to Pennsylvania small businesses and farmers for energy efficiency, pollution prevention, and natural resource protection projects through the Small Business Advantage Grant Program. The funding will support projects designed to reduce operating costs and boost competitiveness while protecting the environment.
Applications for the Neighborhood Assistance Program are now open for the 2020-2021 program year. DCED Secretary Dave Davin says, by encouraging businesses to make impactful investments in their communities for worthy projects across the Commonwealth, the Neighborhood Assistance Program plays an invaluable role in improving the lives of Pennsylvania residents.
The Department of Human Services marked the 30th anniversary of the signing of the Americans with Disabilities Act, the civil rights law that prohibits discrimination against individuals with disabilities. DHS Secretary Teresa Miller stated, "We know we have more work to do to defend the risk guaranteed by the ADA. Pennsylvania is better off when we include the talents of all people and when we work to be inclusive."
And PennDOT is seeking motorists' input on traffic safety and driving behaviors through its annual Highway Safety Survey, which can be found at www.penndot.gov/safety. Now we're going to take a short break and see what's going on in the world of sports. We'll be right back after the Cedar Sports Corner.
In Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. I'm Ryan Livengood and let's get to sports. With the NFL and the NFLPA agreeing on a plan for the upcoming season, the chances of week one starting on time remains a high possibility. With training set to start on time and the preseason canceled for safety reasons, teams should have enough time to form and acclimate a game-ready roster by their inaugural game. While the NFL will probably do everything in its power to start the season on time, a rushed approach could hurt the quality of play for the Steelers this year. If the season begins in September like it is scheduled to, will there be more miscues than usual in the opening games? That is a question for a lot of fans and players. The most obvious factor so far is the lack of a preseason. The NFL Players Association pushed for the league to cancel the entire slate of exhibition games, which was granted to them in the following negotiations. No preseason lessens the contact between games, and ultimately it was decided that games that did not count on the record were not worth the heightened risk of coronavirus exposure. I'm Ryan Livengood, and that's all for sports. We will keep you updated on any news to come following this matter.
Sons of Notre Dame, sing her glory and sound her fair embrace, her golden blue.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program sponsored by Penn Ohio Bottled Water Company. Brian Chez, owner. Call 724-498-4760. Brian would be glad to visit.
peppers, mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar, everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up, right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes.
Go and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bayme USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911.
Buongiorno! Yes, it's two fat guys in an oven with their great Italian pastries, bread, pizzas, pizza, sandwiches, everything you could imagine at Two Fat Guys in an Oven. They're great for lunch, great for take home, and great for any time. You just want to get away and get something to eat, get that cup of coffee, and that great treat. Two Fat Guys in an Oven, give them a try.
Thank you, Ryan, for those great sports stories. And now it's time for community news as we see what events we have going on in the coming days. It's Family Week at the SNPJ Recreation Center every day this week from 3 to 6 p.m.
There's a virtual reggae night with DJ Ross B from the West Side Bowl every Thursday at 8 p.m. Join them as they spread nothing but good vibes throughout the community.
The Bottle Brush Gallery and Shop is now open from 12 to 4 p.m. in Harmony, PA. You can peruse their assortment of local handmade arts and crafts, including jewelry, glass sculptures, ceramic pottery, fabric art, and more.
You can join in on Virtual Music Monday at Ambridge from 2 to 4 p.m. and from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. You can join in by going to www.beaverlibraries.org on August 3rd and August 10th.
And then, if you need to stretch and take a breather today, you can join Yoga with Allison at 9 a.m. at the Center of Harmony. Or if you're not one for waking up early, that's all right, you can join Yoga with Nancy in the evening from 6:30 to 7:30.
The Oh Wow Children's Center in Youngstown is having a Grandparents Explore Free Day on Wednesday, July 29th.
Ethan Peterson will be performing an acoustic set at the Casual Pint in Youngstown, Ohio from 7 to 10 p.m. on Friday the 31st.
On August 2nd, nationally known bluegrass gospel group The Farmhands will be performing at the Harmony Baptist Church at 7 p.m.
Also on the 2nd, the Pearson Park Music Series will be featuring the Dante to Thomas Swing Band from 3 to 5 p.m. at the Pavilion.
And on August 7th and 8th, there will be a rummage sale from 8 to 3 p.m. at Life Changing Ministries. All proceeds benefit the Franklin Graham Relief Fund.
And on August 8th, it will be the Newcastle Relay for Life from 12 to 5 p.m. at the Hess Sports Complex. Now, we are going to take a look at the weather with Angelo. We'll be right back after these messages.
BSB. Big Shot Bobs are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bob's will be your favorite place. Just like me.
Easy Clean Car and Van Wash, where your clean wash is our goal.
Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
Hello and welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. And well, after last night's overnight low of 68, how are things looking for you for the Tuesday? Local skies very clear. And the national scene setting up to be just perfect as the clouds are still out to the west. Safely tucked in the Midwest there. So that brings you to our forecast. And what a nice one. Now, after last night's 68 and those thunder showers, your Tuesday looking fine, sunshine, and 85. Your Tuesday night mostly clear, a low of 63. Wednesday looking fine, 85. Wednesday night, chance of rain, low 66. Bob Shan to your Thursday. Mostly cloudy. There's a chance of showers, but you're going to get some for the lion's share of the day. And 84 degrees. Now, Thursday night, mostly cloudy and 61. Your Friday, sunshine, 83. And that tells you about Saturday. Now, Friday night, partly cloudy, 58. Better for sleeping. And Saturday, mostly sunny, 85. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 62. Sunday, partly sunny, 83. Slight chance of rain, but you got a lot of sun to deal with for the week and the weekend. So get out, have a good time. This was Lawrence County 45 weather. We're going to take this break. We'll be right back.
Simple elegance in a majestic setting. Yes, right here in downtown Newcastle, minutes away from shopping, seconds from a gas station, and let's not forget pastries, a restaurant, and oh yes, the schools. The majestic for that majestic lifestyle, right in the greatest castle, Newcastle. Come by and take a look.
Hear ye, hear ye. This is your old buddy Ben, speaking for Ben Franklin's Tap Room, Grill, and Bottle Shop for the best ribs and sandwiches and dinners and much, much more. It's Ben Franklin's Tap Room, Grill, and Bottle Shop. Food, beverages, this is a place you want to try, and it's right close by. Hope to see you.
There's more than meets the eye. Newcastle, I try. The rock's more.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450. Newcastle's community.
Happy birthday, Bugs Bunny.
Now I'm going to go watch some cartoons. I'm Nadine Buckley.
I'm Ryan Livengood.
Saying we're available anytime on your time. Have a great day.